Welcome at the University of Applied Science in Northwest Switzerland. My name is Christian Brauner and I'm from the Institute of Polymer Engineering. Our mission at the Institute is to support the local industry in applied research projects. We develop a composite part which is part of this type of robot which will be used in a space application. It's a so-called hinge element, a CFRP polymer reinforced composite part, and you can see this part has a quite complex shape and is positioned somewhere in between of these elements.
The manufacturing of complex shaped composite parts is mainly done by hand, and here it comes to deviations in the reinforcement layer. By applying the virtual development chain to composite parts, several steps are involved where the hexagon system is helping us a lot. First of all, the geometry of the actual part has to be captured from the real manufacturing mold or from the actual builded part. The complex manufacturing process is done mainly by hand, layer by layer, and here it comes to a lot of deviations from the ideal virtually developed geometry, and the Apodios vision system can help us to detect the real fiber orientation after the traving process. We are using the hexagon vision system to map actual surface photographs onto the meshed surface, and then the evaluation within the Apodios software is giving us back the fiber orientation in every single location. With the help of the laser line sensor, we are able to measure deformations from the curing, as well as deformations from the inhomogene textile structure, which gives deformations on the surface level. The hexagon system is enabling us to the idea of the first-time right virtual process. Without the evaluation of the actual fiber orientation by this vision system, the as-built configuration within the numerical simulation wouldn't be possible.